Well, hello out there, and a happy Friday to everyone. It is Friday. It is November the 8th. Once again, no shout-outs. And I would like to kick off the weekend, which I think is pretty close to already here, with a little Bob Dylan for your ear. This one comes from his 1983 album, which was called Infidels. And in 1979 and 80, Bob put out a couple of albums that were labeled his Christian albums. 79 was Slow Train Coming, 1980 was Saved. And these albums, all the songs on them had some kind of, they were themed for Bob's relationship with God. And people were really upset and freaking out. And, oh, what happened to Bob? Oh, he got religion. Oh, it was crazy times, you know, for Bob Dylan fans. And in 1983, he put out this album, Infidels, which kind of was a return to form, even though there were some songs on there that were still kind of questioning his faith, etc., etc. Joker Man, Neighborhood Bully, I, you know, they all had some kind of religious theme to them. I mean, this was nothing new. Bob was doing religious themed tunes way back when. So anyway, I'd like to do this song today from the Bob Dylan Infidels album called License to Kill. And you'll get the message that Bob is imparting. So here it is. Cause he goes there, he can do with it as he please. And if things don't change soon, he will. Cause man has invented his doom. The first step was touching the moon. Now there's a woman on my block. She just sits there as the night grows still. She say, who? It's gonna take away his license to kill. Now they take him and they teach him and they groom him for life. Yeah, they set him on a path where he's bound to get ill. Then they bury him with the stars. They sell his body like they do used cars. Now there's a woman my block, she just sits there facing the hill. She says, who is gonna take away his license to kill? He's hell-bent for destruction. He's afraid and confused, and his brain has been mismanaged with great skill. Well, all he believes are his eyes, they just tell him lies. But there's a woman on my block, she just sits there in a cold chill. She says, who is gonna take away his license to kill? Maybe a noisemaker, spirit maker, heartbreaker, backbreaker, leave no stone unturned. You may be an actor in a plot, that might be all that you got, till your error you clearly learn. Now he worships at an altar by a stagnant pool, and when he sees his reflection, he's fulfilled. Oh, man is opposed to fair play. He wants it all, he wants it his way. Now there's a woman on my block. She just sits there as night grows still. She says, who is gonna take away his license to kill? She says, who's gonna take away his license to kill? na 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 na. Bob Dylan and License to Kill. That's it for today. Hope you guys are gearing up for something good, and we'll see you tomorrow. Stay safe. Keep on the sunny side. Bye-bye.